Coming up.
Welcome to an important day in the planet calendar. It's the Planet Olympics. All our competitors are just waking up. Some will be brushing their teeth. Some will be eating breakfast. Some will be training. And some will be still in bed. Uranus, wake up.
What? No, it's too early.
Come on, up you get.
Never.
Hey Venus, which gold medal do you think you might win?
All of them.
All of them? What? Well, I'm favourite for getting one gold medal though.
The gold medal for being the most annoying planet.
Yes, that what? What? Venus? Welcome to the Planet Olympics! Please welcome...
I may be small.
Will he give it his all? It's Mercury!
I'm hot and rocky.
But is she too cocky? Venus! I have lots to give, and I am where you live. It's me, Earth.
I'm red and I'm dusty.
But his skills are not rusty. Planet Mars.
I'm wide and I'm tall.
He's the biggest of all. It's Jupiter.
Look at my rings.
They're incredible things. Saturn.
We've been stood here for a while.
Come on, give us a smile. Planet Uranus.
I'm far away and cold.
And windy, I'm told. Yes, it's Neptune. Woo, I'm the best at rhyming.
It's all about timing.
What? Oh, I see what you're trying to do.
I'm trying to rhyme better than you.
I get it, Venus. Give it a rest.
Why would I when I'm the best?
Venus, is this the place we need to attend?
Yes, it is my old grumpy friend.
Welcome to the Planet Olympics! Time for the first event, hurdles!
Get ready to see the back of me, Earth.
Why? Are you going home?
Haha!
High five?
Brilliant!
On your marks, get set, go!
Wow, well done, Mercury.
Wow, gold for Mercury.
He went under the hurdles. How is that fair?
Really? You went through the hurdles. How is that fair?
Move on.
Being the smallest planet in the solar system does have its advantages.
Up next, the Discus. Who can throw the discus the furthest? First up, planet Venus.
Thank you. Now watch this.
Wow, what a throw. Next up, planet Uranus.
Over there. You might want to move out of the way.
Uh, Unlucky Uranus, I think.
Did I win?
And lastly, Saturn!
Saturn? Where's your Discus?
I don't need one, Venus dude. What's this? Alley-up.
What was that?
With a new solar system record, Saturn with the gold!
Having the biggest ring system certainly helped you there, Saturn.
Time for the next event. Weightlifting!
Look at me! Oh, come on!
Ooh, my rings! What?
Ooh, I've won! What?
The winner is Mighty Jupiter! Next up, the high jump.
Right, here we go. My best event.
He's going to run into the bar.
He's going to run into the bar.
Yep, figures.
Is that gold?
Hang on there, Earth. Look who else is entering.
Oh man. Mars's gravity is so low, it means if you were on Mars, you could jump much higher than you could on me. Next up, Karate! He is our current undefeated champion of the universe, Venus!
Hiya! Hiya!
I'm not entering this one. I have a note from my mum.
Nope.
Not for me.
Okay, I guess that means Venus is still the champion!
Yay! Go me! Go me! Go me!
Next up, the 100 meter sprint final! This is the one they all want.
Hey Neptune, you're facing the wrong way.
Am I?
Yes, you can't run as fast backwards.
We'll see. Don't forget, I'm the windiest planet in the solar system.
On your marks, get set. Go!
Hadn't you better go, Neptune?
Yes, plenty of time.
What was that? Next up, diving!
This is a long way down.
Come on, planet Uranus, you can do it.
Maybe another day.
Whoa.
dear me, is he for real?
Next, Jupiter!
Here I go!
Next up, me! Hop!
Wow! Well done, Earth! You win!
Thanks, Mars! Being the only known planet with liquid water helped me with diving!
Well, I think we've all won something. Well, except for Uranus.
Look how sad he looks.
He looks the same as normal, to be honest.
I have an idea.
There is one more event.
Oh no, what's the point?
Next up, who is the grumpiest planet in the solar system? And the gold medal goes to planet Uranus!
It's good when all your hard work and talent finally pays off.
What?